I think my comments after the game were positive, and that's what we felt after we watched tape. And really, it comes down to the fact that our guys played hard, you know, and we're able to learn a lot about our team and where mistakes were made that we can correct because we didn't play tentative. So I was pleased with it. You know, I mean, we had some challenges with some injuries and guys out of lineup, and our lines were disjointed. Guys hadn't played together. I thought they did a real nice job, you know, playing against one of the best Canadian teams out there. So we spent time just looking at, again, the fundamentals, you know, of how we play the game and where we can try to improve gradually as time goes on. You know, by all means, we're not going to correct everything going into Denver. But I think we can work with what we saw and be better. And that's really the goal of this week, is to take the three practices here and make the most out of them and try to be much better than we were on Sunday. Well, and I think our defensemen are accepting of that challenge, that they have to be the strength of our team. You know, we've got everybody back, so naturally that's going to be a strength. I think our goaltending is excellent as well. We're trying to create as much chemistry as possible, given these challenges with some early injuries. So we're not switching lines every day. We're trying to stick with something. You know, the lines will be very similar to what they were this past weekend, so that we have a little bit of time to build some chemistry between lines, and guys can learn together as we go. So, you know, I think it's safe to say that our defensemen have to be bang on going into this weekend. They're going to be challenged very well against a Denver team that's got a lot of high octane forwards on their roster. So it'll be a great test for our guys early on here.
Definitely, there's a little more, you know, there's a little more pressure because you know, with some of the guys being hurt, there's going to be a little bit you know, an altered lineup, and some of the freshmen are going to get in there. And after this weekend, though, you know, I think that, you know, they showed some poise out there with the puck. So I mean, added pressure, yes. Worried about it, no. Where I think, you know, the guys are willing to put it on their shoulders, and as well as Robbie back there. So
the league we're in, every game is going to have a lot of pressure on us, so I don't think anything's going to change in that mindset. You know, we're just ready to play, and for us it's like any other game. So obviously, you know, it's our first weekend, and we're looking forward to that as setting the tone for the season and getting ready to play. But it's just, you know, I don't think we're looking at it any differently than we would any other team in Hockey East or anything like that. They're a great team. We definitely have to respect them, but we're going to come to do what we do, and I think we'll be all set.
My freshman year, we went to Miami, Ohio, and they were, you know, a top-ranked team right away as well. And I think it's good to get these games under the belt right away, and hopefully, you know, we're going to go in there looking for two wins and expect it. And but definitely, it's a bonding thing with the team. You know, we're going to spend 4 hours on the flight there and back, and being in the hotel again, and just really feel like we'll be in the swing of things again. So it'll be nice.
I watched their game from last year, their regional game, and I don't think they'll be much different because it worked pretty well for them last year. So just a great all-around team. You know, their forwards, their depth is incredible. I mean, I look at, you know, anytime you know, you've got guys who've scored 15 goals or on your third line, you know, you've got a deep team of talented forwards. So, you know, they're facing some adversity early on as well, you know, with, you know, their top player, I think, is out with a suspension, and they've had a couple injuries as well. So, you know, we all face our challenges early on here in the early going, but there's a reason why they're picked number one or two in all the polls. They're an excellent program and certainly well coached. I think speed up front, speed and skill really stands out when you watch them play. And I think Patrick Weerkotch on the blue line is as good as any defenseman in college hockey as a sophomore. He's just very dynamic from the blue line on the power play and 5-on-5. We're going to have to know when he's out there.